I'm Virginia Buchanan, and I'm the head of the Medical Negligence Department at Levin Papantonio. For over 20 years, I've been representing patients and their families when catastrophic injuries occur as a result of a medical procedure or medical treatment. I'd like to talk with you today about one of the questions that we hear often in my practice. Patients will come to my office and ask the question, was my health care provider qualified? Did he know what he was doing when he did that surgery? Unfortunately, that question's not asked in advance all too often. And we find in our research that many times the health care provider isn't adequately trained, doesn't have sufficient experience, and does not get the appropriate supervision to safely perform the medical procedure that's involved. And I'd like to talk with you today about something you can do in advance, something that we as patients can take upon ourselves to be more informed, to be better prepared to ask the right questions before something catastrophic and devastating occurs to you or your family. Most states have a board of medicine that regulates doctors. Most states also have a board of nursing that regulates nurses. They have websites in the modern world that you can get online and gain valuable information about your doctors and nurses. One of the things that you can identify is where the physician trained. Is the physician board certified? What experience do they have? Where are they credentialed to practice? And many times the areas of specialty are identified as well. You also can learn if your healthcare provider is insured. And perhaps most valuable, many of the state websites identify if there have been payments made because of medical negligence or injury occurring to the healthcare provider's patients. So you need to take advantage of that important information in advance of getting medical care. One of the other things that's become very valuable in recent times is looking at clerk of court websites. There you can identify any past or present litigation involving your healthcare provider. These sources of information can identify, perhaps if you were going in for a gallbladder surgery, for example, you could look at the clerk of court website and determine if there were other claims related to an improperly performed gallbladder surgery by that surgeon. The information is just endless that you can obtain by trying to do your research in advance. One of the things that I think is very exciting in medical care is that new procedures, new techniques, new machines are used all the time. That's a benefit to all of us, and we certainly all know injury can occur, bad outcomes can occur in the absence of medical negligence. But what we found at Levin Papantonio by doing careful research, by looking at what the studies show about physician competence, that there's a learning curve. For example, with robotic surgery, we know that that's a highly technical, complicated type of surgery. It's exciting, it's beneficial, it results in a lot of benefits to the patients. But if the surgeon's not adequately trained, doesn't have enough experience, it can result in devastating consequences to the patient in the hands of an inexperienced surgeon. We'd like to encourage you to give us a call if you want us to try to help you analyze your healthcare provider's credentials. It's free of charge. It's something that we do routinely in all of the cases that we look at. And we're happy to do that so that hopefully you won't need us after the fact. Please give me or any member of my department a call. The number is 850-435-7023. Thank you.